Good morning. Welcome to our social class. Before going into the topic, I am going to sing a prayer song. Children, all of you, close your eyes. Okay. Asatoma sadgamaya tamasoma jyotirgamaya rityuma amridam kamaya ओम शांति शांति शांति. चिल्ड्रन ओपन योर आईज. लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट प्राइमरी ऑक्यूपेशन, राइट? प्राइमरी ऑक्यूपेशन डिपेंड्स ऑन नेचर. इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सेकेंडरी ऑक्यूपेशन. व्हाट इज दैट सेकेंडरी ऑक्यूपेशन? The secondary occupation mainly done in factories or industries. Where? Factories or industries. Right. So, what do you mean by secondary occupation? Means, so after goods have been produced in the primary occupations, they are changed into usable goods. Right? After goods have been produced in the primary occupations, they are changed into usable goods. This is done in factories and workshops. Right? For example, wood changed into furniture. So we can't use wood, right? In the same way, we can't use fiber. So wood is changed into furniture in factories. Fiber is converted into cloth in cloth mills. So this is the wood. Wood is changed into furniture in factories. The same way fiber is converted into cloth in cloth mills. Right. Next, what do you mean by factories or work industries? Factories or industries are the places where raw materials are changed into usable things or items. These are the places where raw materials are changed into usable things or items. Next, workers. Workers employed in factories and workshop are involved in the secondary occupation. Workers employed in factories and workshops are involved in secondary occupation. Now you clear about secondary occupation. So what is secondary occupation means? After goods have been produced in the primary occupations, they are changed into usable goods. This is called secondary occupation. Mainly this work is done in factories and workshop. So what do you mean by factories? Factories are the places where raw materials are changed into usable things or items. So in this factory, workers employed and workshops are involved in the secondary occupation. Now you clear about secondary occupation? Okay, very good. This is time for your homework. Do question number 1 in page number 5 and question number 7 in page number 7 in your worksheet. These are the food items for improve your eye vision. So take these kind of foods. So improve your eye vision. Okay, children. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you, children.